Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I'm going to show you how to make this blueberry yogurt crunch. Not only is this dish delicious, but it is full of antioxidants. It's rich in omega 3 and 6 fatty acids. It's good for the brain, and most of all, it will provide good gut health. If you're interested in seeing how I make it, stay tuned. So before you begin, I wanted to let you know that I will put a link below with the exact ingredients for this recipe. We're gonna start off with a half a cup of vegan coconut yogurt. I made this from scratch. If you'd like to know how I make it, I have a link above with the exact recipe. And a half cup of fresh or frozen blueberries. I'm using fresh, 1/2 ounce of walnuts, which is about a tablespoon, 1/2 teaspoon of honey. You can use maple syrup or you can just leave it out. Then we have 1/2 ounce of hemp seeds. Next, you'll add to a bowl or a container of your choice. I'm using a glass. I'm gonna add my coconut yogurt. See how creamy it is? Love it. So good. This is just plain. You can add things to it if you'd like, but I just like to add plain yogurt for this dish. You can add vanilla, you can add ginger, you can add chocolate, you can do whatever you want with this yogurt. Next, you'll add your blueberries of your choice, frozen or fresh. I'm doing a balancing act trying to get the blueberries into the bowl. And then we'll add our walnuts. Then we'll add our hemp seeds. Then we'll add our last ingredient, which is honey. And some people who are vegan, they will not use honey, so feel free to use whatever ingredient you would like. You can use maple syrup, you can leave it off, you can use date syrup. There's all kinds of options out there these days for a topping such as honey. So feel free to just use whatever you'd like. Okay, y'all, so if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all, take care. If you're having problems with digestion, or if you're trying to heal from some type of disease, or if you're trying to lose weight, or whatever your problem is, you might want to add probiotics to your regimen.